That's what's up, mamas.
Monkey team, go!
Gwen, Ben, don't touch my car.
Brickasha!
There's no beginning, there's no end, there's only the eternal now. Let's go play some football. Hey, I'm Greg Cipes. I've been in hundreds of different television shows, but most people know me as Beast Boy from Teen Titans Go! I got into acting as a very small child. I started off in children's theater and commercial work. I also grew up on the Jerky Boys, and I was inspired to be a prank caller. My family is a big family. I have 9 brothers and sisters, and we drive around the United States in a camper. At the age of around 4 or 5, I would get on the CB and I would mess with truck drivers. And my dad goes, "One day you're gonna do cartoons." And he was right. Fast forward to when I was 20 years old, I moved to LA and I landed my first ever voice acting audition. I never did the voice before my whole entire life. I looked at a picture of Beast Boy. Out came this voice. First time ever. And 3 months later, I got a call that I got the role of Beast Boy in the animated series Teen Titans. And I had no clue how life-changing and how big of a role this was. Teen Titans has been the number one show on Cartoon Network for almost 20 years solid.
Warlagog. See, right there, even that word, Warlagog.
So after landing the role of Beast Boy, my voice acting career really took off. So far, I've acted in over 1,500 TV episodes. I got roles like Michelangelo from the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, which was a huge deal for me because I grew up watching the Ninja Turtles. It was my favorite cartoon growing up. Recently, I have a role on DuckTales, and DuckTales was one of my favorite cartoons growing up as well. So to play all these roles now and to offer them to this next generation has been the most amazing, magical experience. One of my favorite things about being a voice actor is the creative freedom that I'm given for every role. I begged and begged and begged for years and years. I'm like, Beast Boy, he should be singing a song in the show. And I have this song called Fade Away, and they wrote this song into the show. I also love having the ability to reach so many people with positive vibrations, which that's what cartoons are, they're positive vibrations.
Yeah. Beast Boy, that was beautiful.